I bet you're wondering how I did it. Was it a clue the great detective missed? Oh, me and Frankie go way back. I got him out of the spot of the bother a few years ago. So when I need security codes or an old man to be clubbed to the ground, I know just the man to ask.